Welcome to CS Ponkartikeyan YouTube channel. If this is the first time you watch this channel, subscribe and share with your friends with the link Facebook, WhatsApp. And today's topic is Shakespeare, William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare, his reputation is completely, totally different from any other playwright. During the time of Renaissance, he has such a kind of a reputation and he break all the rules. So he born on April 23rd, 1564 and died in 1616. He also died in April 23rd too. His birthplace, Stratford-on-Avon. And then he married Annie Hathaway and they begot three children. The elder one, daughter name is Susanna, and the another twins got twins name got Hamnet and Judith. So classification of Shakespeare plays. Classification normally based on his themes. First thing is early comedies, chronicle plays, and tragedies, and the fourth part is last places. It means the before the retirement, what are the plays he written in last time. So first of all, we are going to see that early comedies characteristics. Early comedies normally characteristics are witty comedy, wordplay. It attract young pair of lovers, and it's the most of the theme is love confusion or misunderstanding between lovers. These are the main themes, and hilarious laughter and provoking hilarious laughter to the audience. The Comedy of Errors, Midsummer's Night's Dream, Love's Labour's Lost. There are so many plays, fantastic plays are there in comedy level. And the characteristics of Shakespeare play, especially in chronicle play. Chronicle play is none other than history plays. The lives of kings and queens, half Scotland, Ireland, England. These plays are completely, he is source taken from Holinshed Chronicles of Scotland, England, Ireland, and the Roman plays source is taken from Thomas Nairn's translation, Plutarch Lives. So he taken two different sources from two different Holinshed Chronicles and other things. So his famous plays are Henry IV, Henry V, Richard II, Richard III, not so famous. And Julius Caesar also. So characteristics of Shakespeare tragedies. Shakespeare tragedies completely follow the aim, formal aim of tragedy as per it's drawn by Aristotle. And arouse pity and fear and catastrophe, hemorrhagia, ghost appearance, play within a play, or the extreme bloodshed in this stage is the famous thing. And major tragedies like Hamlet, Othello, King Lear, Macbeth, better idea, HOLM. It's a better for things. And these tragedies have great reputation to Shakespeare also. And last place of Shakespeare. Last place of Shakespeare, all characteristics are reunion, reconciliation is the theme of last places of Shakespeare. Reunion of brothers, lovers, father, mother, and twin brothers. These scenes are predominantly. And forgive and accept relatives, neighbors without any prejudice, and they forgo their mistakes also. These are the last places. Kimberline, Pericles, Winter's Tale, Tempest. These are the last place of Shakespeare. And more or less, if you want to know more about Shakespeare, I will upload another video on Shakespeare within a 5 minutes. So thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you. Thank you. Share with your friends also. Thank you.